When I say make it smoother, I assume you already have more than 60 frames per second. First, you need to lower your resolution. This helps your monitor refresh faster. It also blurs out the sharp lines and, as a result, makes the game seem smoother. After that, you should write in CSGO launch options -freq 144. This command is for those who have 144Hz monitor, but you will notice the difference even on 60Hz monitor. What I think it does is pushes your monitor to its maximum. This command combined with the lower resolution will surely give you a better reaction. It also makes the game noticeably faster. If you're new to the game, I highly suggest that you don't even try to play the game without these settings. I also have to put this out there. Some people are saying that this can damage your monitor if you don't have a 144Hz monitor, but in my case, I have a 10-year-old monitor through the whole time I've been using this option. Never had a problem with it. Thank you for watching, and please share your opinion in the comment section.